Hi friends, welcome to Vidya's Cooking. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to prep and clean broccoli. This is a very important step to prepare any broccoli or cauliflower based dish. First, what we are doing is we are separating the florets from the broccoli stem. I got the entire head of broccoli and that is how we clean it. I never buy frozen or I never buy prepped broccoli ahead of time. So this way, your broccoli will be very fresh and it will have a very good taste. So always buy the fresh florets or buy the fresh crown of broccoli to prepare any dish. Now we are going to remove only the floret from the stem and we are also going to use that stem. Even if I'm preparing cauliflower dishes, I use the same method, be it my mother or myself, we clean the cauliflower in the same method and we clean it with some water and vinegar. Now all my florets are separated, we have checked it thoroughly and we have removed and reserved it in a bowl. I've heated 2 cups of water. Now once the water starts to boil, I've placed it on very low flame and added salt to it. This way of cleaning broccoli or cauliflower will ensure that it removes all the germs and even any pesticides inside the broccoli, it will get eliminated. So I'm adding a tablespoon of vinegar, white vinegar. I'll give this a good stir. Now I've added the broccoli and the stem. We just have to blanch it for 2 minutes, not more than that. So this is on very low flame at this point. Now once the broccoli has blanched for 2 minutes, I've switched off from the flame and I'm going to drain it and add it to a pot of cold water. I've not cooked this broccoli all the way through, it's just half cooked. Now I'll wash this broccoli twice in cold water and bring the temperature completely down. I've washed the broccoli twice and now it is ready. I'm going to drain it using a colander and prepare my dishes using this broccoli. I will link my blog for broccoli recipes in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. You can use this prepped broccoli for many dishes. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more recipes. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.